Hello guys, this is Rio Takeno. Welcome back to another episode of Codevein. In the previous episode, we finished up one of the locations. I don't remember the name, but we did defeat the boss. So in today's episode, we're just gonna continue on exploring this weird place. So without further ado, let's get this started.
Where does this place go anyway?
No idea, man. I don't like the look of that. I think we might need the ball of light.
Remember, don't run off.
So dark. Can't see.
Be careful not to slip.
Oh wait, the ball of light only just dropped at my feet. That's not as useful as I think it would be.
Make sure you're good and set before we go.
Be careful, he says. But knowing myself, I'm just going to be reckless.
Bring it anytime. What's a lantern doing here?
A lantern? Where?
It'll be hard to find the enemy in this mist.
You mean this? Lantern? I'm just glad this location is not poison. Otherwise, I'm gonna be very upset. Why does this look like a human? Kind of looks like human, right? Okay, I think this is where we're supposed to head to next, but I'm just gonna keep on exploring here. Maybe I would get some good weapons. Wait, what? Hi. Wait, is this another high ground? I think that's another high ground. Oh dear. Two high grounds. Okay. Let's stick from here first.
We're bogged down here.
Oh my god. Okay, so I guess that's a clear indication that we are not supposed to be there.
You have to take whatever you can use. Bring it anytime.
Hi. It seems that larger weapons can easily stagger enemies. So I was thinking maybe if I should change to a bigger weapon or not. As you can see, Yakumo staggers them quite easily when compared to my weapon.
Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Okay, this is annoying. So, okay, let's go to the one from here. I think there's a staircase around here somewhere. Yep.
The same everywhere. Let's try to get the lay of the land. Enemy right by us.
Hi.
Appreciate it.
The fire has lit. Oh. But it's not going to change the fact that it's very hard to move around. Maybe I should try the other staircase.
Pick up something we can use.
Okay, okay, it's getting a bit too deep. It's very, very hard to see. Yeah, I think once we've brighten up the place, then we should be able to determine the depth of the water. Okay, there's one over here.
Place was too tight.
Hi.
Hard to find the enemy in this mist.
Wait, oh. Oh, so this is just a...
We're back where we came from.
It's very hard to see.
We're bogged down here. You have to take whatever you can use.
And this is?
Sorry. Moving out.
Oh, okay. So we are back here. I still can't really see that well. Follow the light? No.
Let's open it up and see, shall we?
Man, I really, really hate it when it slows my movement.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Is there a way for me to improve my mobility in the water?
Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Bye. Oh my god! Okay, I'm doomed. Whew. What is that? Ball spike.
Just here. Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Yeah, me too, but okay, I think we've been here before. Hi, sir. Fall back. Fall back. We can't fight in this water. This is madness. And till this point, I... What? Okay, let's try to explore this area. Maybe we'll find something that might be useful.
How's this?
But I highly doubt so.
Hold on. I'm on my way. We're bogged down here.
You don't introduce a fast enemy in this. In this slow moving water. Just gonna go up here. Assassin cut. Assassin cut. Go, Yakumo. That hurts. That hurts. Killing block.
Assassin.
Great for surprises attack. Hi. Bye.
No harm in being prepared.
Good item. That's what it is.
I don't need to watch my back with you around.
Oh, finally. Okay. Good map.
We're bogged down here.
I suppose. Not all that useful, but it's better than nothing.
Back where we came from.
We did kind of activate two switches. So Cutie's first. Okay, where's the other one? Miss.
Bring it anytime.
Hey, look. An item. I saw something. Yep. Oh, I thought I saw an enemy.
All right, I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on, give me a moment. Wait, what's going on here? We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going. Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late. A kid?
Doing out here? Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia!
Don't be silly. Go on, it's for you.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
Like I even care about that. good place to rest.
Alright guys, I guess this is where we'll end today's episode. In the next episode, we'll just continue on with this place. So, thanks for watching guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode.